Drew Gulak, Charlie Dempsey. The NXT Universe is wondering why you attacked Wes Lee last week after Charlie was unsuccessful in capturing the NXT North American Championship.
Mackenzie, no one remembers who wins the first battle, only who wins the war.
Wes is an incredible athlete. He just uses all his skills completely wrong. We already knew about his little inferiority complex. Last week, Charlie Boy here just exposes wrestling weaknesses in the ring.
Sorry, what inferiority complex?
Wes has been defending that title at a record-fast pace, and he doesn't plan on stopping anytime soon, which is great for us.
Yeah, because I am going to put a stop to him dead in his tracks when I beat him down, break him, and become the new NXT North American champion. This game is a marathon, kid, not a sprint.